Attorney General Ken Paxton will be back in a Houston courtroom looking to dismiss a nearly 9-year-old securities frauds case. Paxton could face a trial in mid-April, but his lawyers are asking the judge to toss the case due to lengthy delays, which they say violated his rights to a speedy trial. Paxton is accused of 2 felony fraud charges.